Craig, you know, people come to us and they want returns today, and they're just worried about today. What do we have to think about when we're building portfolios, when we're building people's future?
Sure. I mean, one, how long do we need our money to last? That's a pretty good thing to think about. And that idea of, well, working until, say, 65. Let's say we want to retire at 65. Maybe we started in the workforce in our mid-20s. So we're going to work for 40 years. Mm-hmm. And then for many of our clients, they're going to live into their 90s or beyond. So we need our money to last our entire lifetime.
A financial miracle.
Truly. that I can work. I can siphon off a little bit of my income, set it aside, have it grow over a 40-year period, and get it to last for 3-4 decades after I retire. That is amazing, that just the concept that we can do that with a little bit of growth. So we know that we need our money to last as long as we do. The problem is we don't know how long we're going to live.
Right. And some of my clients say, well, I'm going to die at 80. What do you do with that? Because they truly believe that.
They believe that and say, well, everybody in my family, they all died young. Well, okay. But what sort of advances have we had? What sort of additional healthcare access have we had statistically? And this is a little bit controversial, but those that have access to the healthcare system are more likely to live longer than those that don't. Now, most of our clients will have access to the healthcare system, and they're likely to live on the long end mm-hmm. of the longevity curve. So we know that we need to be playing the game for the long run.
And the reason we do the long run is just choices, right?
Sure.
It's just about choices. And because I don't see clients are real happy when they have no money.
Right. You know, you've got a phrase about all the money in the world won't make you happy, but not having money will also leave
the lack
you
of money.
Unhappy,
yeah.
Right? So that fine-tuned point in between of making sure we have enough for our needs. Now, needs and wants, those are interesting conversations to have with clients, especially if we're not quite on track. Finding out where that midpoint is to make sure that we can have enough to last our lifetime. And the interesting thing is, to me, a little bit of a difference, $500 a month difference, can be the difference between a portfolio that will last your lifetime and one that could run out with a high probability of failure.
Because of inflation, if our portfolio starts going down at all,
yeah, right.
It's just amazing.
Once you start spending that principal, that vortex that you get into, you know, all bets are off at that point.
So our goal with portfolios is to make sure the portfolio outlasts our clients. That's the whole goal.
Yeah.
That's the only reason we're trying to coach you to that better place, is to make sure that your portfolio outlasts you and gives you choices to the day that you're no longer here.
Absolutely.